What many people don't realize is that there is more to Adderall than they might think, so we're here to present you with 10 facts about Adderall to make you more aware. Fact 1. Adderall is a medication under the class of drugs known as stimulants. Stimulants are substances that excite the brain. Taking safe dosage quantities of stimulants such as Adderall can effectively heighten certain desirable attributes such as focus, energy, alertness, and attention. Do you wonder what this might feel like? Imagine being in a forest and suddenly seeing a bear. Instantly, you become alert, focusing all your attention on what your next step should be. These feelings of heightened emotions are often experienced when taking a stimulant. Fact 2. Adderall is most often prescribed for individuals with ADHD. ADHD, or Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, is a medical condition that is often characterized by symptoms such as distractibility, hyperactivity, and inattention. Adderall is known to help alleviate these symptoms. Fact 3. Adderall stimulates chemicals in the brain such as dopamine and norepinephrine. Individuals with ADHD often have a deficiency of dopamine and norepinephrine chemicals within their brain. To combat this, Adderall increases the release of these molecules in the brain and prevents their breakdown. This allows for the reduction of symptoms of hyperactivity, inattention, and impulsivity. Fact 4. Adderall is the most commonly abused prescription stimulant amongst college students. Studies have shown that about 35% of students have used stimulants such as Adderall for academic reasons. However, 81% of these students also believe that Adderall is not dangerous. While the majority of this percentage are college students, research has shown that younger students recreationally use Adderall as well. Specifically, 4.9% of 8th graders, 8.5% of 10th graders, and 10% of 12th graders have also used Adderall without a prescription. Fact 5. Adderall is commonly used as a study aid. In college students' everyday struggles of completing assignment after assignment, substances like Adderall are commonly used to enhance academic productivity and attention. One study examined tweets related to Adderall. The tweets confirmed the popular use of Adderall as a study aid with the highest number of related tweets during exam periods. In addition, the most common side effects that were tweeted about were sleep deprivation and loss of appetite. Although mainly used as a study aid, Adderall has other uses. A study demonstrated that around 19% of college students have used prescription stimulants in combination with alcohol for recreational use. Fact 6. Adderall is the most widely prescribed stimulant. Throughout the years, the diagnosis of mental health disorders such as ADHD have increased. With this comes an increased use of Adderall. Specifically, the amount of prescriptions made for stimulants such as Adderall have increased by 368.5% between the years of 1992 and 2002. Fact 7. There are several short-term effects associated with Adderall use. Some of these effects include gastrointestinal problems, blurry vision, increased body temperature, increased blood pressure, increased heart rate, reduced circulation, irritability, and insomnia. Fact 8. There are some long-term effects associated with Adderall use. Some of these effects include significant weight loss, slowed weight gain, cardiovascular impairments, hallucinations, psychotic episodes, mood changes, anxiety, sleep difficulties, heart attacks, or even death. Fact 9. Adderall is an addictive drug that can cause serious negative effects. Stimulants are addictive substances because they activate your reward pathway, leading to positive emotions. With regular abuse of Adderall, drug tolerance is likely to occur, meaning your body no longer reacts to this drug. During this time, your body may experience withdrawal symptoms, including violent mood swings, extreme fatigue, and uncontrollable cravings. To avoid this, higher doses of Adderall are typically taken to sustain rewarding effects, and this can lead to adverse reactions such as hallucinations, depression, anxiety, and obsessive behavior. Eventually, an overdose may occur because of this, which may result in a decline in brain function, brain bleeding, circulatory system failure, kidney failure, muscle breakdown, comas, or even death. Finally, fact 10. There are some alternatives for recreational use of Adderall. Some alternatives that research suggests are caffeine, a good night's sleep, daily exercise, and a well-balanced diet to help improve cognitive performances. We hope that with these 10 facts, you've learned something new about Adderall. Thanks for watching!